because I mean it's a birthday party, right? So you have to have a cake. And drink some champagne and you can add some champagne. And see the dream is clear as he. We really appreciate your presence, and we would have it no other way. So to keep it short and simple now, it's time to get the cake cut and hopefully some of it on Dad's face.
He's born in Calcutta, went to boarding school in Dehradun, married a Marwari from Calcutta. I don't think he went to college, I think all he did was party. Then he moved to Delhi. Then he had one kid there. Then he moved to Ahmedabad. Then he had another kid there. We hope the same person. Then he decides that even that's not enough, so then he moved to London. You know? Not that I know about. Yeah. Along the way, he's managed to gather all of you. So we just want to invite a few people who come from really far away to give you snippets about his life over the years. We know it's nothing when, but I don't hold it in.
Younger brother, who looks older to me, I hope most of you when we two get together is the best thing, you know. Both of us can enjoy our drinks together and chat our house.
Hi, this is Chinky and my brother means the world to me. Happy birthday
to you. I understand you intend to be the richest guy in the world.
You just have 2 minutes.
And then I called up my sister and I said, you don't have to meet him, you can just say yes. By the time we came back from Mauritius, they've already engaged.
And now, well, on to the man of the hour.
I'm delighted with all of you are here. And just some of you have traveled from India, from Zurich, from you know, lots of places, and so
happy.
And London, of course, so that's very far away. But I've met friends who, you know, from.
We'll make the dream become a reality. I know we will, because our hearts tell